So you think that I'm done? That my career will soon be over? You don't know me. All my life I had to fight. No one believed in me. So I had to believe in myself. Some people wanted to break me, but they only made me stronger. Others wanted to exploit me. They only made me smarter. And now you think I'm done? To all of you, I only have one thing to say. I'm not like you, because I'm not you. I am Zlatan Ibrahimović, and I am just warming up. I wanted to go further than anyone else. So I did. My way. I didn't think like them. I knew what was right for me. You don't get chances. You take them. You go your own way. But never forget where you come from. I worked harder than anyone, anywhere. I listened, but I didn't always follow. challenges, they are nothing new. I've faced them. I've conquered them all my life. They said it was over. I was finished. I couldn't come back. I didn't have the hunger. No, I decide when it's time to stop, and no one else. Giving up has never been an option. I've worked my body hard, and I'm feeling strong. Strong enough to pull on the shirt once again. And all the history, the hopes, the dreams, it's time to finish what I started. The journey continues.